Police arrested a person they say shot a woman on Interstate 35E in Denton this afternoon. The female victim was rushed to the hospital and is in critical condition. The suspected shooter was arrested by Dallas police after receiving a tip that the suspect left Denton in a rideshare vehicle. No word yet on what led to the shooting. Check back with CBSDFW.com for the latest information. Geoff Petrulis for CBSN DFW.